Hey, what's up everyone? Kobanamani456 here today, presenting to all a news update for LEGO Dimensions. Now you may be wondering, why the heck are you covering LEGO Dimensions right now, Kobe? The reason why is because yesterday it was confirmed that Sonic the Hedgehog will be added to the game in his own character pack, so pretty excited about that. Now I've actually not even seen this trailer, so this will be my first time watching it, but I have seen the picture of Sonic and he looks freaking amazing, and I'm gonna give my opinions after this trailer, so yeah, enjoy.
Let's do this. What took you so long?
Huh? It's battle time!
Bruh, wait! Adventure time?
Game over, who?
Bro, it's coming. It's coming. Oh my god. That was hype. I didn't even, like, the moment I saw that ring there, I was just like, oh my god, my boy Sonic is about to swoosh right in and grab that ring, and sure enough he did. Oh man, that's awesome how they actually had that be the finale of the trailer too. So yeah, normally I'm like completely and utterly quiet during trailers like that, but so many people were like, hey, I want to see your reactions, so that's why I actually waited. But yeah, that's so awesome. So we get Adventure Time, Beast Boy. Then there's freaking E.T. with his scrotum-looking head. But anyway, yeah, I'm so excited about Sonic actually being added to LEGO Dimensions. Now, I was doing a playthrough on that game a while back, but that was another one of those games that I kind of just, I don't know, lost interest with over time. But I don't know, maybe I'll go back to it, especially since now, you know, Sonic's going to be a character pack. So let me know down below if you would like me to finish my original LEGO Dimensions playthrough and also cover the Sonic pack. Now, I think it's really cool that he is actually being added to the LEGO universe, because if you think about it, it's kind of like what Sonic Boom should have been. You know, Sonic Boom was supposed to be like a game that targeted younger audiences and all that stuff, and it was more of like that simple beat-em-up game with some puzzles and whatnot. But thing is that it was just poorly done. But LEGO knows how to do games like that. It's like it's their forte. So to see Sonic being brought over to that, it's like everything Sonic Boom was supposed to be, you know, the good exploration, the good puzzles, the gameplay, all that shenanigans. Now I wonder what his special ability is going to be though, because, you know, each character in the game has like a special ability, so I wonder if he's gonna... I wonder if he's gonna move like as fast as a vehicle, because if you think about it, like, you know, like I said, each character has like a special ability, so what if instead of, you know, his ability just being like able to teleport something or a batarang or whatever, what if he was just able to move as fast as the vehicles without needing to be in a vehicle? Unless, of course, they pulled the Sonic Transformed route. But yeah, I don't know. Let me know what you all think down below. I'm really excited about this, and sorry that this is going up a day later than it was actually revealed. I know it's kind of old news, I guess, in a way, but, you know, still wanted to cover it, and I had a lot of people asking me if I knew about it, so I thought, you know, better late than never. But anyway, that's it for this video, so thanks again for watching. See you all, have a good day. Peace, Republic of Kobanamites, and take care.